still see stuff in the road. It just came right over this road. And this other one still have some water running. You can just see right here all the debris, and it washed out some of the road right here. Right there, you could tell. I mean, I dug this out pretty good. We still got to cut a little bit of those cedars there to keep stuff from hanging up and backing up and coming over the road. But I dug it out and probably still do a little bit more. I'm just letting the sun hit on it, dry it out a little bit, and let the tractor cool down. It was getting kind of warm. So that's where we're at right now anyway. I think we're done down here for the day. It's been a long day. It is 6 o'clock. And we've been down here since about, what, 9?
9:30
maybe. But this, that's all cleaned out a lot better. So hopefully it'll go through these two culverts next time. It's very I tried to smooth that out, but then my last time through it, I rutted it up pretty good.